in less than a month. February the 14th will mark 4 years since someone killed two of Delphi's daughters. Now, in the last hour or so, the app known as Crime Door released this virtual recreation highlighting the Delphi case. The 3D video allows people to walk virtually on the bridge where the girls encountered the man who is the suspect, the main suspect in this ongoing case. The deaths of Abby Williams and Libby German continue to spark interest around the world. Nearly 4 years later, the social media app Crime Door is setting out to get more people to take another look at this tragedy involving two girls walking along a wooded trail.
To be able to bring that kind of resolution and help families, I can't think of anything ever that would be more valuable that we could ever do.
Crime Door focuses on high-profile cases which remain unsolved, like the one involving 6-year-old JonBenet Ramsey. The app, using augmented reality recreations, allows you to take a virtual walk into the basement where her body was found in her Colorado home. The same AR technology will be used on the Delphi case and provide people another tool to possibly spark memories or conversations that could lead to the killer.
This is really cool. This is going to be really good for families, my family as well. And we have a video that we can put out there, and this will help us get to more and more people.
Millions have already seen Libby's cell phone video, which recorded that image and audio of the possible suspect on the old Monon High Bridge. Based on that, police released a sketch of the suspect. The Delphi case will now join others that to this day continue to capture the nation's attention, whether it's the recreated virtual site where Beatles superstar John Lennon was shot and killed, or the infamous home where Nicole Brown Simpson and Ronald Goldman were found dead in Los Angeles.
It's really all about understanding and bringing the user that extra sense. You can, you know, do all the research in the world, but really being there and having a sense of presence really gives you the next dimension to really, you know, experience what an investigator might have felt when they were there.
If you have any tips on the Delphi case, you can call Indiana State Police. The number there on your screen, 800-382-7537. There is still a reward in excess of $200,000 in this case. And tonight we'll have much more on this app right here on WRTV. Reporting live at noon, I'm Rafael Sanchez. Megan, now back to you in Studio A.